Fire.
Sleep paralysis. It's real, it's terrifying, but here's how you can prevent it. Have you ever woken up in the middle of the night and found yourself literally on?
ये वीडियो है आपके सामने हाउ टू डाउनलोड YouTube वीडियो, यानी कि इस पर वीडियो बनाई गई थी कि YouTube की वीडियो परमानेंटली कैसे आप डाउनलोड कर सकते हैं। इस पर एक स्ट्राइक आ गई कि वायलेशन है YouTube पॉलिसी की, तो आप देख सकते हैं कि अपील रिजेक्ट हो गई है, लेकिन स्टिल मैंने इस वीडियो को रिकवर किया है। आपको मैं बता दूं,
दोस्तों इस वीडियो में आपको बताऊंगा कि अगर आपकी किसी वीडियो को YouTube रिजेक्ट कर देता है तो इस केस में आपको YouTube को कैसे ईमेल करना है, यानी YouTube टीम को आपको
ओके नमस्ते एंड जय जय टू यू गाइज। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू दैट गाइज हाउ टू रिमूव दैट कॉपीराइट क्लेम बाय डूइंग अपील टू द वीडियो Okay guys, and if we have done the dispute method, then in this case this tricks it uses guys. Let's see. I'll show you everything. Okay guys, let's see. My net is it also. We are going to remove the copyright claim. Okay guys, I'll show you the tricks and you should have to follow by looking this. If you and please guys, don't forget to like this video. Okay guys, in my channel guys, there is two copyright claims. I'll show you. Okay. Look there. When I have done guys in appeal itself, okay guys, I have done dispute method and dispute is rejected, and then I have done appeal guys, and appeal is going to be expiring I think guys 14 days. If you are doing dispute method, then guys this tricks is useless guys. You guys, let's see. My net is still slow, so it's taking more time guys. Look guys, in this video guys I have done appeal to the video. Look appeal expiring in 14 days guys. So dispute method, if they reject, then yes, please appeal the video, and then if the appeal will expire 30 days, and if 30 days is complete, then itself it will remove the copyright claim, guys. Look guys, in another the dispute method I have done and dispute method they rejected, they give me rejected guys, and I'll show you that how to appeal guys. This is the tricks I'll show you. Look, go in appeal guys and click there, downside here, and do next, continue other, or otherwise continue, and fill here your all details guys. What is your name, Gmail, your country, and your postal code, and other everything. Yeah, my name is this. Hey guys, I'll fill here. I'm from Nepal and I'm selecting Nepal here. My name is Vita Slow, guys. Guys, please don't skip the video. Watch till end, okay? If you want to remove the copyright claim, I use this trick to remove the copyright claim in my videos, guys. It was 100%, guys. Please do. Watch carefully. And give your street, city, postal code, and other. And in which city you are living, and in that city you have to put your postal code, okay? And do next. Guys, fill your this gap, okay? Guys, carefully, otherwise there will be problem in your video or this appeal process. Guys, this in this box, okay guys, I'll give you in the picture itself, okay guys, I'll give you in the picture what we should apply in this blank. Again, this three boxes we should have 14 days is many guys in this video. If this copyright claim removed, then in another video also I'll do guys same like this process, I'll do in another video also. Look, in applies for in 14 days. Look guys, this time. Okay guys, if this video is helpful, please like, comment, share, subscribe to my channel guys. This is I have shown you that how to remove the copyright claim in your video guys. This is the process one. If the copyright owners, if they are agree, then they will absolutely remove your copyright claim guys. I hope guys you like this video and